Okay, these are tires that were on the STS-135 landing. So they were the tires that landed the shuttle. And you can see like how worn down the tread is. Like these suckers, you can only use them once. Right, do you see that? It's amazing. These tires touched down a shuttle that was going 200 miles an hour when it hit the ground and took 3 miles to stop. Pretty remarkable. And like, they're huge.